Prime Minister Narendra Modi inaugurated the National Science Congress at the University of Mumbai on Saturday.
Now declare 102nd session of Indian Science Congress 2015 open.
He called for better policies in research and development.
We must also have a clear regulatory policy for research and development in areas like biotechnology, nanoscience, agriculture and clinical research. We should ensure that our strong intellectual property regime.
The Prime Minister also assured to make science a national priority and called for a major revamp of the university system existing in India.
We need to put science and technology and innovation at the top of national priority. I am confident that we can do it.
Calling for making technology more accessible, the Prime Minister also said there will be more investment in the field of science.